The Bible has 66 books. The Bible has 66 books. It's the Word of God, you see, the good news for you and me. The Bible has 66 books. The Old Testament has 39 books. The Old Testament has 39 books. Books of law and history, poetry and prophecy. The Old Testament has 39 books. The New Testament has 27 books. The New Testament has 27 books. Gospel, history, and letters, and one book of prophecy. The New Testament has 27 books.